Suppose you come down to your breakfast one day. Oh dear, what a head. The coffee is cold and the bills you must pay. You wish you were dead. You turn from your plate and you say to your wife, I've never seen bacon like this in my life. Why is the bacon so tough? There's nothing like leather, they say. The bacon's the stuff of your household repairs, the soles of your boots and the seats of your chairs. But what made you think it was bacon? I can't get my teeth in the stuff. I'm bound to agree with the people who say a rasher a day keeps the cobbler away. If bacon wrote Shakespeare, tough luck on the play. Oh, why is the bacon so tough? Now bacon, when tender, is excellent stuff. Lean, streaky or fat. But bacon is terrible when it is tough. No doubt about that. If you have a rasher you cannot digest, now don't shoot your wife, she is doing her best. Why is the bacon so tough? That's what I am anxious to know. I'm sending this piece of rhinoceros hide to build a new battleship down on the Clyde. Its plates will be rashers of bacon, for steel isn't lasting enough. The Navy will cheer and your health will be drunk. Each sailor will sleep safe and sound in his bunk. For a boat built of bacon could never be sunk. Oh, why is the bacon so tough? Underground railway, I fancy we'll find that girders and rails can be made from the rind. I don't think they'll use it for tickets. They can't punch a hole through the stuff. They'll use it to strengthen the permanent way. And when they have strapped made of bacon, they say,